is talking at me.
I can't. Welcome.
Tervetuloa.
Benvenuti.
Bienvenidos.
Top Flight to Road.
Croeso.
Herzlich willkommen. Willkommen.
Chauffeur at back seat.
Bienvenidos.
Welcome. In.
Participation.
Participation, an act or instance of participating.
Participation, the fact of taking part as in some action or other.
Participation, a sharing as in benefits or profits.
The annual theme for 2009 is user participation. So we want to make sure that homeless people can participate.
We want homeless people and social workers to participate in all aspects of the conference and to practically exchange good practices. The goal of the conference is to inspire people to do things differently.
European report on participation. You know it, SAC member. We have to write also this year a 15-page report on participation and sending it to the Piazza office. No, forget it. What we want you to do is to send us an existing movie or photographs or art piece about an action of participation of homeless people in your country. And if you send us, for instance, an art piece, we shall show it at the International Conference on Participation. To give a concrete example, my friend Wolfgang from Germany, he shall tell you what it can be.
Wolfgang, I'm from Germany, and I want to tell you participation in the praxis in my country. And so we have the next pages. This is the meeting for the Berbertreffen, and this is also social workers and homeless people, you know, it's all together. And 8 years on practice now, the participation in my country. This is a hard work, and as well you see Brussels in the first time, the beaches, and it's participation, I will tell you, it's possible and it's important, very important. This is in German. Alle Länder vereinigt euch. This is the result from the work. It's going 2 days, Friday of Saturday and Sunday. And this is now the end, and you see, it's the result from this 2 day work. And I can tell you, this one is a professor from Munich, then three homeless people, Silke from the Fianza, Referatsleiter von my organization, secretary. This is from people from Berlin, because this Berbertreffen is all from Germany. We come from Munich to Hamburg. All people is on here. This is the boss from the BWI, the president from the BWI, Bundesbetroffeneninitiative. It's a secretary, Doris, from the Bundesbetroffeneninitiative. And now you see the break, and it's possible participation together, you know.
This is a paperless conference. The concept is that everyone arriving at the conference will receive a memory stick like this one. The only paper they will get for the conference is an agenda and a map of the venue. Otherwise, all the papers,
and presentations can be downloaded as people choose to take home to their countries.
Stage, we're thinking about in an open space, multifunctional, which would have some kind of central square, market square, and then we could use the corners to put, for instance, the reception and the coffee shop. In the central place, there will be the local projects exhibition, and around this square, we could have an auditorium for the welcome and the closing sessions. And also in this auditorium we could have all the European contributions to the conference. And then we were thinking about having smaller spaces around this central square where the workshops would take place and where the shop to download the documents would also be here. And this would be this, this idea of open space facilitating people walking around, interchanging and knowing one each other.
Okay, I think that we will, the workshops are the most important, and we're going to have a number of workshops running throughout the conference, and the people can choose which ones they want to participate in. So we could probably have 4 workshops which are running through the day. So the same workshop is going like 4 times, and it's going to be languages. The workshop will be in English, in Spanish, mm-hmm. or French,
okay.
for example. And then we could have this kind of a participation techniques workshop, where the member of the participation group have been chosen in advance mm-hmm. some techniques which are going to be taught for the participation, mm-hmm. participators. And then we would have a workshop where we would be a facilitator who would collect the conference visitors' own techniques and methods and things like that.
To get the idea of is that while one image, we can all agree on many things, so there was something formal and upright about that image, at the same time it can be expansive, it can be many things. Yeah? So working with images, we can get both a consensus about something, but we also get depth of different ideas. Yeah. So we're going to have a go at making some images about empowerment. Yeah.
You're supporting me, supporting him. You're supporting her, supporting me, supporting him. You can do it on your own, obviously. But maybe it'd be better, like, you know, if it was pop, but, you know, it's like, I feel I'm getting support because I'm supporting him, but you're supporting me. I'll go to you if I need support, and then you'll go to her.
Okay.
So it's support in a circle, you know.
Rather than keeping down.
Yeah, exactly.
Can support sometimes keep people down?
Yeah. I'm open.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes, a lot of support makes people dependent.
Mm-hmm.
On support. Mm-hmm. It's, for me, the contrary of empowerment, mm-hmm. support.
Yeah, it's not necessarily.
Yes, in my opinion, it is.
Okay, great, thank you very much.
And Katri, what else workshop could it be?
I think we could have one on the Fiance Participation Toolkit itself and how that can be used, how it can be implemented, and maybe one on best practice in participation in other sectors, for example, the mental health sector, the disability sector.
What are other participation things there would be?
Okay, well I think there can be an opportunity. We can have somewhere where people can go and maybe talk into camera, so they'll be filmed, discussing the conference itself, what they've got out of it, and also anything they have on the theme around service user involvement, anything they might want to say. And we could show this as part of the conference. How do you think people who, maybe service users who can't actually come to the conference, how can they participate or contribute to the conference?
Okay, I think the best way would be that the organizations which are attending to the conference. They will film at their own places for the service users, and they will tell us that what were the empowering way they have experienced. Okay. Katri, what people are able to be taken away from the conference and how?
Well, as we said before, people are going to have a memory stick. Everybody's going to have their own memory stick. And they can be active in going around collecting what they want. Everything is going to be available for download. And what they'll have at the end is their own unique report from the conference.
Yes.
Visual and practical focus of this conference will make the content vivid and alive for the participants. They will go home with methods to empower people. They will be given practical tools. We will make a change in the way people work with homeless people. Real changes come from the way people talk, how they communicate. This is a direct way of making a positive change in partnership with homeless people.